without some collateral.
I wish this sun would go down. I look better under low light.
Let me just get in a better spot.
Time.
Save some for the fight.
We caught the cults.
We need a better angle.
We caught the cults storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
That rattled me up a bit.
They got anything embarrassing in their pockets?
Let's get moving, darling.
Okay, darling.
Thank you.
a better view.
most an important part of securing the area. Now that it's in the Cougar's hands, we'll get it up and running. Then we can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job, Rook.
People got a safe place thanks to once the bliss flowers are ready, they harvest them and dry them. Then chop them up for some kind of processing in a lab. Some batches are real explosive, so take care.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added on.
Strangest try. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and steal a tanker from the cult and bring it back here.
No matter what. You never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag.
We heard a lot of screaming coming from the old Hot Springs Hotel. The cult must be torturing people out there. I hope you can do something to help.
Like I did it here once. Looks different during the day. Hope you're raring to go, because there's trouble nearby.
Truck after truck coming out of the old brewery, all loaded up with barrels full of drugs. That must be where they make it. Please, you gotta do something.
turned back to normal. Shame nobody shot down that garish spread eagle sign. This is the...
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rod!
The dicks, not Vegas! I'll do that! Amendment.
Angel, didn't listen.
like this ranch.
Deputy, buy it on the you've trip. Had your fun. But all sinners must confess.
Piece of garbage. Selfish as hell and dumber than shit. He's running for Senate now. He'll fit in perfectly with the rest of our politicians. When these Peggy's got out of control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube. You can cook with it too, I hear. Twist about guns. Guns just a tool. Jerome wasn't such a goody-two-shoes. There's something about the idea of corrupting a man of the cloth that is so hot. He's on my any-hole list for sure. Right next to Nick Rye and John Seed.
Oh, don't give me that look.
Some yelling over by Frank's cabin over there. We should go check up on him, see if he's okay.
I was catching. On, don't get me wrong, I love Xander, but this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him.
You've helped us out more than you can know. I can't believe you saved Deputy Brad. I thought for sure he was gone for good.
Guy with a whole bunch of Fang Center stuff being chased by Jacob's men. I sure hope he made it. If you're over that way, just make sure he's not hurt or anything.
You know, I'm not just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix hell. Helicopters. Always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning. panties in a twist about guns. Gun's just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year, and we ain't marching on Washington about it. Before the piggies gladly. Sorry, no. I'll do that. I'm with you. On your ass. After you, sweetheart. I'll do it. I get the best view right behind you. Can't wait till autumn. It's the perfect season for copious amounts of outdoor boning. Following your sweet ass. Okay, darling. Mr. Jerome wasn't such a goody two-shoes. There's something... I'm with you. On your ass. Thank you. beautiful day. After you, sweetheart.
One of our people got shot near the old Jessup estate.
If the liberals couldn't take my guns, these Peggy sure as shit won't.
One of our people got shot near the old Jessup estate. Made it back and told us that they were doing experiments to improve the bliss. That shit's already too powerful. Can't let them keep going.
Like I did it here once. Looks different during the day. I was catching. Don't get me wrong, I love Xander, but this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him. I wish this sun would go down. I look better under low light. Make it better as if a sexy park ranger entered my forest. Sure thing. second these Peggy's got out of control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube. You can cook with it too, I hear. Gladly. I get the best view right behind you. Panties in a twist about guns. Guns just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year, and we ain't marching on Washington about it. feel like I did it here once. Looks different during the day. Sure as shit won't. The only thing I want to hunt today is trouser snake. Just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix helicopters. Make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my forest. Some Peggy Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo.
Mr. Jerome. Got some trouble just up ahead. Yes! Behind ya! Sweetheart, no.